This is just an example of using Screencast-O-Matic. Hopefully we'll find it useful.